Good evening and welcome to tonight's edition of The Listening Experience. I'm so happy that you're joining me because once again, I have a new theme with seven brand new compositions I've been working on all week dedicated to the hidden meanings within that theme. Tonight's theme is interspace. Not only do I relate to the word interspace as that which is a connection to between two worlds, the seen and the unseen, there's that interspace where we can connect with both. But in terms of music, the space between any one note and another note, whether played melodically or harmonically, that's an interval, and all of music is based on intervals, and that is the interspace between the notes. So please sit back, relax, enjoy your own connection to interspace on this continuing couch tour. I'm going to begin with something that I hope you find relaxing, enjoyable, inspiring, and uplifting. It's a composition that I created entitled Upholding. Here is Upholding. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
That was entitled Upholding, dedicated to tonight's theme of interspace. The next original composition on tonight's program is a piece that I call Conservancy. Thank you. That was entitled Conservancy. Well, I hope that you're certainly enjoying the relaxation of being in your own cozy space on this continuing couch tour, enjoying the solo piano music in the moment, and therefore you are connecting to the interspace, tonight's theme. Original composition number 3 on tonight's program presents a positive outlook. I call this piece Optimism. Here is Optimism. That was called Optimism. And I'd like to continue in that vein, that optimistic vein, because this next original composition is called Positiveness. In that interspace, we must remain optimistic and positive that we will be able to connect with both of those worlds, the seen, the unseen, and in music to connect all the notes, to create harmony, because harmony is unity. Here is Positiveness. Thank you. Did that feel positive? Positive energy dedicated to interspace? I hope so, because that was called positiveness. So you had back-to-back positive energy pieces, specifically with optimism and then positiveness. Now I'm going to turn my piano room into the breathing room. There's always a need to have breathing room within the interspace. Here is breathing room. That was entitled Breathing Room. Now, one of the most important things that I've learned as a pianist and a musical artist when dealing between the notes, that interspace between the notes, there must be a sense of not only a balance, but a counterbalance. Likewise, when we are conducting our life, staying in touch with the unseen as well as the seen worlds, that counterbalance is essential. That's why original composition number 6 on tonight's program just happens to be called Counterbalance.
Thank you.
That was called Counterbalance. Now, the last original composition on tonight's piano program, dedicated to the theme of interspace, tries to make everything equal. That's why this final composition for tonight is called Equitable. Here is Equitable. Thank you. was entitled Equitable. Well, let's recap tonight's theme, Interspace, original composition number one, Upholding. That was followed by Conservancy, then Optimism. That was followed by Positiveness, then Breathing Room, Counterbalance, and Equitable. I trust that this was worth your while to let the resonance be returned to its source and for you to participate as active listeners. Please accept my gratitude for you joining me and listening. I hope that this was enjoyable, relaxing, uplifting, as always. Please take care, stay well, and feel free to join me for a future edition of this, the listening experience. Thank you again for listening. Good night.